Hare Krishna. Today I'll be speaking about the festival of Jagannath Mishra. The festival of Jagannath Mishra is the observance of the celebration of appearance of baby Nimai, that is Lord Chaitanya, also known as Jata Karma Samskar. The festival was originally observed at Yoga Peeth Navdweep, which is the birthplace of Lord Chaitanya. Jagannath Mishra was born in the village of South Dhaka in Sylhet. In Gaur Leela, the king of Vraj, Nand Maharaj, has become Chaitanya's father, Jagannath Mishra. The queen of Vraj, Yashoda Maya, is his mother, Sachi Mata. The son of Nand is now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is none other than Krishna. And Balram is his brother Nityanand Prabhu. Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Devi are eternally liberated companions of Lord Krishna, who serves Krishna in Vatsalya Ras, that is parental affection. Thus, it is clear that their heart and body are made of pure goodness or the Shuddha Sattva. In 1486, at sundown, on the full moon day of the month of Phalgun, at the auspicious moment of lunar eclipse, in the midst of an ecstatic hubbub made by the town's people, filling the sky with the joyful sound of Hari and Krishna, the women making their Uludhwani, and the god playing on their divine instruments, Gauranga Mahaprabhu accepted Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Devi as his father and mother and appeared in the holy dham of Sri Mayapur. When Sachi and Jagannath Mishra saw their child's face, they forgot themselves in their excitement. After the appearance of his son Nimai, under a neem tree, Jagannath Mishra held a celebration, also known as Anandotsav, to distribute sweets and gifts in honor of the birth of his son. Hence, following the fast of Gaur Purnima, which is broken upon the rising of the moon, the next day is held for feasting. On Jagannath Mishra festival day, the devotees meditate upon the Jata Karman ceremony and a grand feast is held. Jagannath Mishra's festival is the start of a new year for all Gaudiya Vaishnavas. Thank you. Hare Krishna.